Alright, we got something new. I was just at one of my pool halls and I bought this Synergy Breach for 600 off of one of my friends. He took a couple of wipes, that's all. And another patch. Alright, it's already in my bag. But 600 Cuetec Breach. And let me set everything up. Now, this queue is pretty much still brand new. It's a couple, he bought a couple weeks ago and sold it to me today. But the diameter of the shaft is 12.75. The weight's 19. I might switch that to 18 by taking out the weight bolt system, which is in the back, much like the other Cutecs. You screw this off. And this is the original breech color. It also comes in the ghost, much like my Shane Van Boni right here. It comes in the same color. It's just the colors are switched around. I just got everything set up. They both use the same joint size, so if you pretty technically can switch around the shafts. Alright, so we're gonna be breaking your standard 8-ball rack. Today's shock is Talon V10, cue ball is Laramith Pro Cup. The tip on this is the white Talon 2.0. Fairly good break. Not much cue ball control. I might switch to the break tip to maybe a Sampara or a Fumisai or a Kamikaze. Fairly effortless. I don't think I'm gonna get a pot break today. I can never get one on my table, sadly. Let's try hitting square on this side with this so that I can. We got a little bit of pop there, a lot of action on the 8. I said earlier, very little cue ball control, but that is on my part. And we're gonna make some 9-ball. ice cube. Overall, pretty solid brakes, but I'm gonna switch it to an 18 ounce real quick. This is the 1 ounce weight that was inside of it. Took forever to get out, but now it is a lot lighter. I do prefer a lighter brake cue, and it jumps fairly well. And with the lighter brake cue, let's try it out on an 8-ball. I really like the way the 18 ounce weight feels on it compared to the 19. Try breaking from the rail, even though I might embarrass myself. A lot of spin, but that of course is on my part. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully, I'll chop it up better this time. Yeah, overall break's really good. I'll probably get some clips later on this week of me breaking on a better table that actually has slate. Overall, I'd say it breaks really good, and you'll get way better break performance if it's on the table with actual slate. Because mine, unfortunately, does not have any. It also jumps very good. I was trying it out earlier. Maybe I'll change out the break tip on it to something more control. But overall, 10 out of 10.